Hello. In this video, we are going to go over the assignments feature in the instructor module. Assignments are a great way to gauge student knowledge on specific topics without affecting students' pie charts. To access the assignments feature, select assignments from the sub-navigation menu. From this menu, you can create new assignments such as homework, tests, quizzes, and new scheduled assessments. This sub-navigation menu also houses assignment management options and assignment reports. To get started, simply select the type of assignment you'd like to create. For this video, let's see how to create a homework. In step one, you'll name your assignment as well as a start and an end date. You'll have options to set a time limit if needed, allow students to save this assignment for later and go back to the learning mode, publish this homework to the student calendar, allow students access to the ebook while doing this homework, or allow students access to a worked example while working on this homework. Step two is where you'll add content to your assignment. You can choose to randomly add questions from a specific chapter or pie slice. The default view for this course is broken down by chapter. To add questions, simply expand a folder and drag and drop questions as needed. You can even add multiple instances of the same question. To rearrange your questions, simply drag and drop. Please note that ALEKS does not rely on question banks, so each student will see the same types of problems, but each problem will be unique. This eliminates the need to create multiple copies of a test or a quiz. In step three, you can adjust the gradebook settings for the assignment. You can choose when the assignment grade is available to students, whether to allow ALEKS to automatically assign partial credit, and how many times the assignment can be taken by students. Step four covers advanced assignment options, such as preventing automatic assessments prior to the assignment due date, which students this homework should be assigned to, and whether students must take this assignment as soon as possible. Finally, step five allows you to change the grading scale for the assignment. The green bars can be easily moved to make custom grading percentages. Instructors can also choose a display option for students' letter grades. Once you've created your assignment, click Save, and you'll be taken to your assignment list. The assignment list allows you to quickly edit any assignments that you've created, as well as view the status and reports for each assignment. You can view the assignments list at any time by navigating to the assignments sub-navigation menu and select assignment list under the manage menu. To learn even more about your instructor account, please check out the other videos we have in the training and resources portion of our website. Thanks for watching.